गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. 3.4 द पोएम द विल टू विन बोर्ड रिड्यूस्ड पोर्शन. सो पेज नंबर 122 to 127 बोर्ड रिड्यूस्ड पोर्शन. नाउ टुडे आई वांट टू एक्सप्लेन 3.5 अनबीटेबल सुपर मॉम मैरी कॉम. ओके द लेसन अनबीटेबल सुपर मॉम मैरी कॉम provides a peek into the life of the only Indian woman boxer who is credited with qualifying and winning a bronze in the 51 kg flyweight category at the 2012 Olympics. From humble beginnings come great things aptly sums up the life of Mary Kom. Now before starting the lesson, let's see warming up session. See page number 128, question number 1. Discuss and find out the jobs which were done only by men in the past, but nowadays women too have started doing them. Okay, wrestling, boxing, shooting were not done so much by women. Today women are excelling in all sports. Nowadays women also become police officer, security guard, engineer, bus drivers, rickshaw drivers, pilot, etc. Now see second question. Complete the following web of India's winning medals in Olympics. Okay, see boxing given here. Boxing, Mary Kom and Vijendra Singh. And next you write Sushil Kumar, wrestling, freestyle. Abhinav Bindra, shooting. P.T. Usha, track and field event. And Saina Nehwal, badminton. And P.V. Sindhu, badminton. Now see next question. Name of the boxer, gender and country. Mary Kom, female, India, that already given. Next Mia Rosales, female, United States. Laila Amaria, female, United States. Mike Tyson, male, United States. Anderson Silva, male, Brazil. Vijendra Singh, male, India. Now page number 129, unbeatable super mom Mary Kom. Now listen. Mary Kom, Chungne Jung Mary Kom, was born on 24th November 1982. Better known as Mary Kom, is an Olympic Indian boxer hailing from the Kom tribe in Manipur. Hailing means belongs. She is a 5-time world amateur boxing champion and the only woman boxer to have won a medal in each one of the 6 world champion. Nicknamed Magnificent Mary, she is the only Indian woman boxer to have qualified for the summer 2012 Summer Olympics, competing in the flyweight 51 kg category and winning the bronze medal. Okay, her nickname Magnificent Mary. Okay, she was born when 24th November 1982. Now next para. There had to be one successful story if Indians were to survive in sports, and we have that story now. enough has been said about this great warrior who conquered the world. Conquered means win. This warrior is none other than Mary Montcalm, the conqueror and the comrade. Okay, see here given conqueror and the comrade. Conqueror means conqueror and comrade means fighter or warrior. She is famed as a 5-time world boxing champion and the only boxer to win a medal in every one of the 6 world championships. Okay, you underline. She is famed as a 5-time world boxing champion and the only boxer to win a medal in every one of the 6 world championships. In the 2012 Olympics, she became the first Indian woman boxer to qualify and win a bronze medal in the 51 kg flyweight category of boxing. Now, see one question given. What was Mary Combs' exceptional achievement? See first para, fourth last line. In the 2012 Olympics -51 kg flyweight category of boxing. That first one's answer. Now see second para. Combs was born is Kangtai village, Moirang, Lamkai in Churachandapur district of rural Manipur in eastern India. Okay, where was Mary Combs born? Born Kangtai village, Moirang, Lamkai in Churachandapur district of rural Manipur in eastern India. She came from a poor family. Her parents, Makte Thompa Kom and Makte Akam Kom, were tenant farmers who worked in jhum fields. Tenant means actually rented land from landlord for cultivation. Okay, they rented land from landlord for cultivation, and jhum fields means farming, shifting, cultivation. Combs grew up in humble surroundings, in simple and poor conditions, helping her parents. See how her quality, good quality, helping her parents with farm related chores. Chores means household work, going to school and learning athletics initially and later boxing simultaneously, means at the same time. Simultaneously means at the same time. Her father was a keen wrestler in his younger age. See here, her father was a keen wrestler. That bold question, exclamatory, rewrite as exclamatory. What a keen wrestler her father was. Okay, and one more question, question number 3. How did the parents make a living? That second para, third line, here her, you remove that her, you write Mary Combs' parents till jhum fields answer. Okay, till jhum fields. Thank you.